Winter is coming.
No, John, it's not for another 6 months.